missed the net. They came off the stick of Sandin. He'll keep it in. No, he did not. Will Carrier takes it away. Carrier looking to break. Has a step down the left side. A backhand. And Sjogren with a big stop. Rebound score. Nick Waugh, the follow-up. Jams it in. The Waugh line at it again. They're on the board 45 seconds into the game in Toronto tonight.
Exploit it. And we know what Will Carrier is going to do. He's not shooting from there. He's driving the net. Saved by Sjogren. Not enough. Nick Waugh going hard to the net. Three in the frame inside the hash marks. That's how you score goals.
And Nick Waugh with his fourth. Had a goal in and a cutaway from Mark Stone. Chandler Stevenson can't quite get it out. Morgan keeps it in. Aston Reese down for Camp. Feeds it back door. Score! Timothy Liljegren on that right side beats Thompson. His first of the season has tied the game.
Was within 5 feet of coming out of the zone. It doesn't get out. Everybody now has to retrace their steps. Backdoor feed. Liljegren unaccounted for. And he makes no mistake, and we're all even.
That puck was real close to getting out, but it never did.
Within 5 feet, there are two guys around.
Doesn't take much to reach the doom and gloom.
No, it does not.
With a steal, Eichel to Stevenson, charging it, off the stone, and Eichel scores! What a passing play! Jack Eichel finishes it off, runs his point streak to six straight, and the Golden Knights lead 2-1.
Keep it in. Good body pressure, and then just leave the puck. Good support. Good read, and go to the net. It's all body position. Follow. Everybody gets to the net. What was the first goal? All three guys in the frame inside the hash marks. Same thing here. You get the lead again.
Matthews, White Cloud, Kolesar. Marner digs it out of the pack. Cutting towards the net. Rush shot score! Mitch Marner with good work. Goes glove side on Thompson, and the Leafs have tied it.
That good work on the wall, not just by Tavares and Marner, Matthews as well. Good
out there, an awful lot of time.
Riley drops it back. Golden Knights get two-thirds of a change up front. Stevenson and Stoner on.
Right.
Wall still on the ice. Here's Marner looking, feeds it back to Liljegren, and it scores. Golden Knights got hemmed in and pay a price. Second of the night for Timothy Liljegren.
Into the zone, Toronto changed into a tired situation. And it's only a tired situation if you don't break out cleanly, which, of course, Golden Knights didn't do. But you have your centerman who has defensive zone responsibilities down low and your two defensemen out there for well over a minute.
50 seconds of power play time for the Leafs. McNabb with some room behind his own net. Up and out. Went off of Nylander. Smith up ice. Now to Carlson. Back to Smith, and he scores! And they do it again shorthanded. And it's Riley Smith to tie the game at three.
Play, they've been hot. The difference might be these two guys. Two-thirds of the misfits. And man,
in his 700th game in the league tonight, scores a tying goal shorthanded. He had two in Montreal on Saturday. Off the draw, Eichel with a wrister blocked. Puck loose, and Kerfoot able to kill the rest of the time. Extra time in Toronto tonight. Riley Smith tying. Shea Theodore leads all defensemen in overtime goals over the last five-plus seasons. Here's Smith dashing to the net to win it. A backhand, and he scores! Riley Smith under the crossbar and in. He tied it with a shorthanded goal in the third and wins it in overtime. And it's eight straight for Vegas.
Possession is the name of the game. Talk about familiarity. Shea Theodore with a little step pass in the middle. Smith to the backhand, to the roof, to the locker room with 2 points. What a hockey game.
Riley Smith.